The trial resumes this morning for a former Texas college football player accused of murdering transgender woman Ty Underwood. Underwood was found dead in her car back in January in North Tyler. The guy she was dating, Carlton Champion, is accused of killing her. Yesterday, a man who was in jail with Champion testified, saying Champion confessed to the murder.